Hi guys, so today I want to share something with you. This is gonna be a review for the Body Shop Born Lippy lip balm, and this is in strawberry. And this is what I have on my lips right now. As you can see, this is the only thing that I'm wearing right now. No lipsticks, no lip gloss or anything. And I just want to share with you that I really like this so much. I have been using a lot of lip balms lately, and this product is the ones that I grabbed the most. So yeah, this is in strawberry, and this is in 10 ml, and the product inside looks like this. And when you apply this, you can apply it very lightly or very heavy. As for me, I just want a very light lip balm on my lips. I don't want too waxy, too heavy. So yeah, you can control the amount of product that you are going to put on your lips on this lip balm. Unlike the other lip balms I have been tried, I had tried, so when you swipe it on your lips, you cannot control the amount of products, and the others are just too heavy. Just has this strong smell that makes you feel nausea. And yeah, so this has a very light scent. It's a very light strawberry scent and really feels good on your lips. Very moisturizing, and it will last you for 5 hours, unlike other products that would just absorb quickly on your lips, or you just tends to lick it more because of the smell or because of the taste. Yeah, so this product, this doesn't do that. I really like this. I highly recommend this to you guys, and this can be purchased only at the Body Shop. I purchased this for 195 pesos, but that's in a promo price, and I'm not sure what's the original price because I only grab this if it's on a sale price. But you know, the Body Shop always have a sale, and you just have to wait for it. And I have this since February, and I use it every day, every morning and after lunch, and in the evening before I go to sleep. This is amazing. So yeah, doesn't chap my lips, doesn't peel off, it's really moisturizing. And yeah, so go ahead and grab one if you have the opportunity. I highly recommend this. If you have any comments or questions, just comment below, and don't forget to subscribe. I would really appreciate it. And so thank you guys for watching. Hope you have a great day. Bye.